Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you guys what I got at Tjmaxx the other day. There sounds like an echo here. Sorry if that bothers you guys. I'm in the bathroom, by the way. But yeah, I'm going to be showing you guys what I got at Tjmaxx the other day. It was some hair care and some skincare products. And I'm also going to be doing my nighttime, like, unwinding face routine to take care of, like, taking all this makeup off and take care of my skin, just to make sure I go to sleep with a clean face and my pores are super clean. So I'm gonna go into in depth into, like, my skincare products and what I've been using for the moment. I've had these products for quite a while and I've been using them. One thing I haven't opened yet, so we're gonna use that today and you guys will see what it is. If you guys like this video, be sure to press that like button because you like it, of course. And if you guys haven't already subscribed, what are you waiting for? I'll give you guys a few seconds. Okay. Well, yeah, continue watching. So I'm going to go ahead and tie my hair back because I don't want to get it wet. I just got it done. So first thing I got were these makeup wipes. These right here. Anyways, it's by Precision Beauty, and it's a pore refining makeup removing wipes. They have tea tree oil in it, so they're pretty good. I like how it smells. How do I open it? Okay, so yeah. Let me see, should I zoom in? I think it's good. So I'm gonna be using, well, first off, I'm gonna take off my lashes. And I'm gonna be using the Pharmacy Green Clean Makeup Melt Away Cleansing Balm. I have the little travel size one and the bigger one, but I'm not done with this one, so I'm not gonna open the other one up. And I'm just gonna be applying this to my face and taking it off with the makeup wipes. This is how much I have inside. Almost done, but yeah. If you guys didn't see this makeup look, I did it in, I don't know which video is going first on my channel, but I did this for the BoxyCharm video of April. The camera died and I didn't get, well no, I didn't die, I ran out of space, and I didn't get that part where I was taking it off, but it's okay, we're just gonna continue. I forgot what I was saying, but yeah. Okay, so next thing I'm going to do is wash my face. And the face wash that I use is the Neutrogena Deep Clean. And I just use it with this little, like, silicone thing. And I just rub it in, and we're gonna do that. Okay, so now for the scrub that I use, it's the St. Ives Blackhead Clearing Scrub. This one right here. It's really gonna take away my blackheads and my nose. So I do tend to focus it more on my nose. The apricot one is really good as well. And this, the scrub that I got and the face wash is just stuff that I already had. I didn't get a new at Tjmaxx. Okay, so now that that's off and my shirt's all wet and my edges are wet too, we're gonna go in with the mask. And the mask I'm gonna be using today is by Wander Beauty. I got it from a BoxyCharm. It is a lift-off, purifying, and brightening peel-off mask. And it's like pink, which is really cute.
Held your head back when you were throwing up.
Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold. Should have probably used a brush, but oh well. Too lazy to go get one. Okay, so this says, let's see, leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes. So we're just gonna leave it on until it dries. And then I'm gonna be right back so we can peel it off. Yes, honey. Okay, so this should be dry. Just gonna spread it at my face out so that it can come off easier. I did a pretty thin layer, so let's see what we're working with. Let me zoom in. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye. I'll thank my lucky stars for I guess because I did it like a pretty thin layer. Guys, don't be like me, use a brush, don't be lazy. But of course if you do a thicker layer, it's gonna take longer for it to dry. The big chunks are making me happy. We should have put it in fine print that this was gonna happen. Freaking took forever and a day to take that off. Okay, so now that that's off, I'm gonna go in with some witch hazel. The witch hazel that I use is by Humphreys, the pure organic witch hazel. This one right here. Focus, no, okay. Well, yeah. And I ran out of cotton pads, so I'm just gonna use a face wipe. Okay, so now for the fun part. So from TJ Maxx, I got this 5-in-1 Rescue Face Serum. It's by Honey Lab. It's a blend of 5B-derived ingredients that transform the look of dry, aging skin. It hydrates and it's a tightening serum infused with anti-aging honey and hyaluronic acid. So it has royal jelly, honey extract, beeswax, propolis, New Zealand manuka honey, and it's paraben free of alcohols, mineral oil, sulfates, and etc. So we're just gonna open it. I've used it before, but I put it back in the package for the purpose of this video. Looks like this. No, I guess nothing wants to focus. I'm sorry, guys. But yeah, this was what I got. This was, oh my gosh, never mind. You guys get the point. And the other thing I got is this micro needle facial roller by Revive Beauty. It has 540 needles and the size is 0.25 millimeters. Yeah, I've always wanted one of these and I got one and it was $7.99. And this was $4.99. Did I show something else? Oh, and the face wipes was $3.99. So this helps with firming and tightening the skin and also brightening the skin. It encourages collagen because basically it's like little needles going through your skin and it's sending little signals out to produce more collagen to help with the healing process. And it takes away like all these little spots that I have from like acne scars or whatnot. And it rejuvenates skin tone and texture. So yeah. So I'm gonna apply the face serum and I'm gonna go in with this. And it comes in a cute little case. Perfect. And it's cake, of course. This is how it looks like. It has like little, I wish this would focus, but I'm sorry. Yeah, this is how it looks like. So this will make your face red, and it like pinches a little, but it's not like intolerable or anything. It's worth it because it really has been helping taking away the scars. So I just go over it wherever I have any like scars that I would like to take away. So that's why I like to use this at night, because like putting makeup over this or like any other products, I just don't want it inside my skin while it's open. For the moisturizer that I'm going to be using tonight, it is the Ellen Tracy Timeless Skin in a Jar. It is a daytime moisturizer, but I'm going to be using it for the night because I use a different moisturizer in the daytime. So it has vitamin C and B3. So B3 helps moisturize and protect against pollutants, and vitamin C is an antioxidant vital molecule to skin health, moisture, and surface texture. That's what it helps out with. And it was, where's the price? I don't see it, but yeah, where's the price? I don't see the price, but it was, I'm pretty sure it was like less than $10 or around that price point. This is the jar it comes with. It's pretty cute. Oh my gosh, why am I still trying? It's not working. Anyways, sorry. I'll just insert a picture for each one. Now for the last product that I got is this jade facial roller. It is a jade stone beauty tool, helps alleviate puffiness and improve elasticity. So basically I'm just gonna roll it on with this, and this was $7.99. I've always wanted one of these, super cute. And this one's like green and it has like marble stone. This is what I haven't used. I said there was one thing that I didn't open, and it was this. If you wake up with puffy eyes in the morning, it's good to pop this in the fridge and just roll under it. This honestly feels so good after using that microneedle thing. And it has like another side to it, just in case you want to do it under your eyes. It's kind of cold because it's just been sitting out, but I know putting this in the fridge is going to feel so good. I'm definitely going to try that. And I'm pretty sure this helps with circulation as well. So we have reached the end of the video. Yes, we have. This is how my face is looking, a little red, you know, but it looks super moisturized and it feels super moisturized. These products that I got, oh wait, let me show one last thing. I also got this shampoo and conditioner by Acure. It is the Mega Moisture one with pumpkin and argan oil. So my camera's about to die, but if you guys enjoyed this video, don't mind my face being red, press that like button, comment down below, and subscribe for any future suggestions. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good night. Bye.